Kyle, it's debate time. Debate time, Kyle. Oh, that'll be nice. What do you want to talk about this week?
Well, thank you. Yes. I appreciate that.
Yes.
How about...
Well, I like comics. I like comics, too.
How about best comic book billionaire?
It plays!
I mean, I know it's really on the nose and obvious, but it's Bruce Wayne. He's very clearly, he has to be a billionaire in order to pull off being Batman. So I'm not going to focus on him being Batman, because Batman is not a billionaire. Bruce Wayne is.
We've done the math. The math has been done. Billions of dollars are required for Bruce Wayne to pull off Batman. So that is a factual statement.
Okay.
Yes.
So, who are you going to go with?
Scrooge McDuck.
What?
Scrooge McDuck originates from Donald Duck Comics, which are actually listed as one of the most... Think about this. Donald Duck Comics are called, harkened back to by so many directors and writers and artists of our time, one of the most influential things ever written. And Scrooge McDuck just happens to be a billionaire, Kyle.
I hadn't counted on this.
His logic is sound. Yes! I have already won!
Bruce Wayne uses his money in so many different ways to better the city of Gotham. The city that calls him their prince. He's the prince of Gotham. He's been jokingly referred to.
Well, there's also the clown prince of Gotham, but that's...
Well, hence clown. But beside the point, Bruce Wayne, as Bruce Wayne, is a philanthropist. He funds these huge charities. He uses the technology that his company makes in order to better, you know, children's textbooks and stuff like that. He's such a good, rich dude.
Scrooge doesn't even put up a front of trying to say, well, if you think about it, everyone who really knows me, I'm doing such great things. Bruce Wayne is an asshole, Kyle, because he tries to make himself this wonderful thing. Everyone's like, darn it, Bruce, you have all these billions of dollars. Why don't you give it to charity? I have given it to charity. Like, well, but why don't you do, I'm also Batman. It's like, okay, way to think you're so grandiose, Mr. Bruce. Scrooge is like,
Because he's Batman?
Scrooge has billions of dollars, which he decides to keep in gold coins in a giant vault, puts on a onesie, and swims through it to say, yes, I am a billionaire and actively enjoying my wealth as a billionaire. When was the last time that, let's say, Bill Gates was in the tabloids and known to the public? And let's then flip it. When was the last time the Hilton sisters were in the media? Who is more known at this point? Who do they just kind of see all the time? The people who are squandering their wealth.
As much as I would love to see a lot of billionaires just rub my face in the fact that I don't have the money that they do, I would much rather see somebody like Bruce Wayne, who was born into it, and he uses the money. He spends money the way a billionaire should just take his money and spend it the right way. Whereas Scrooge McDuck, he keeps it locked away. What's he gonna do with it?
He has a bank. I'm pretty sure he has a bank and loan thing. That's his main scheme of initial profit. But all he does is invest just gozillions of dollars. He has that even though he's a billionaire. He can afford gozillions. That's how much money this billionaire has.
Much money that he invented a word.
He keeps a pilot on retainer because he knows he's got to go to the Amazon today. And he's like, tomorrow I'm heading to ancient Egypt. Not just any Egypt. I'm actually going back through time.
And Bruce Wayne spent all of his money becoming a pilot and a scientist, and every other damn thing that someone could have on retainer.
Scrooge is also actively taking care of three nephews and I think a niece. Is she a niece? What is she?
Bruce Wayne adopted Dick Grayson.
Bruce Wayne adopted broken families. Billionaires. Bruce Wayne was born into his fortune. Scrooge McDuck has earned every cent that he's ever made. And so when he squanders it, all we can do is just go... It's a duck. And you can't do that with Bruce Wayne. Because we don't even know what he's doing with his money. I rest my case.
I hate you.
Oh, yes. Scrooge has won. So I get the final word. At last, I get the final word again, Kyle.
Before you get the final word, can I just say one thing?
What?
I'm really sorry, everybody. Don't blame me. Blame Chris's logic for actually working for once.
Kyle, you know, life is like a hurricane. Here on No Right Answer is all I can say for that. My final word,
what?
Launchpad was in Darkwing Duck and DuckTales, and they never really talked about that.
That's true, right?
That's crazy. Launchpad had more going on than we really know. That's lived the life, man. He lived the life. Robin gets killed all the time. I'm still debating. I'm not done yet. This is just going to go on forever.